What's up, mga kalagalag? Another video and another vlog. So andito tayo ngayon dito sa venue ng una nating vlog. I mean yung unang vlog ko na dito na car meet sa Winnipeg. So andito ulit kami. I think last na for this season ba ang tawag doon. And yun, magwi-winter na kasi. So may mga meet na ganito dito. And I think sabi ni Kuya last na daw to. Let's go see some cars. Corvette. Damn. Corvette. So, mga drag car ba to? Rusty look. So, meron pang iba? Damn.
What? Usually they're giving off going in on it. It was for his daughter. All his daughter's family.
Ang ilang mga build yan, no?
Yeah, they've been all about the way. Then it's fourth.
Ito yung mga drag car, eh, no? Drag car. This one? Let's go see some other cars. Nakala ko small body. Kala ko small body, sir. Shit, what car is this? Ooh, my god. Ganda. Kotse to? Ah, Acura. GTO. Mitsu? Nice car! So, Mitsu. Itong Need for Speed Underground vibes, oh. Napakaganda talaga niyan. Nice car, bro. And this one. Diba? Initial D vibes. GTI. GTI. So, let's go see some other shit in here. I think nandito to nung unang punta namin ni Kuya. Nakita namin to. Nakita ko to. And so may nakita akong MK4 doon. Pupuntahan natin. Grabe din mag-setup ng mga sasakyan ng mga puto. So, yun. Puntahan natin yung newest model ng Supra. Tsaka meron doon MK right-handed. I'm gonna go and I'll let you see it. By the way, ito yung 370 ni Kuya. SI. Linis din. Pakalinis. Damn.
It's super serious, it's crazy.
Yeah. Really nice car. So this one. Shit, sick. Sick, baby. Yung mga ano mo, Evo, right-handed Evo. Yeah, sure. Grabe. Tignan natin yung loob. All stuff. Nice. Palong-palo? Palong-palo? Palong-palo. JDM legend.
Yeah, that's right. The 6 feet thing was the coolest thing. Yeah. Yeah. I walked up to the Supra. Car wash, I was like, is this thing a 6 feet? He goes, yeah. I go,
so yung mga kotse na nakikita mo pa lang, naglalaro na yung tunog sa tenga mo. Grabe. Let's go see some more. Wala yung mga kaibigan nating mga nakilala nating Pilipino. Ganda na Supra, no? Doon pa rin ako sa luma. Doon pa rin ako sa luma. Oops, and it's a manual. So, tinanong natin siya kung pwede nating makita yung engine bay.
I know. It's non-turbo.
Okay.
There's a lot of room there for turbo. Yeah. Well, I have the twin turbo sitting at home.
Okay.
Yeah, you have a whole other 2J motor.
So, hindi ba pala siya yung 2JZ?
Yeah. So,
TJZ na turbo.
And it's got that stupid ceramic clutch in it. I hate it.
I remember
it jerks. Yeah, it still does it. You can feel each piece.
So kahit na Supra pa din. Some mods na lang.
That's about it. It's all full of leaves and shit. It was parked out front. The birds destroyed it.
Yeah, dude.
This week. So he's the owner.
The white and the red. You didn't see the Corvette though.
How many horsepower is that?
It's only 225, but I mean, you know, that was a lot in a Mustang back in the day.
Okay.
So, I mean, this guy's intake, a little bit of cold air intake on it, so it might not. It's probably a little tired, you know, but it's a 2JZ. They're really, really
2JZ is 2JZ.
Yeah, it's reliable. I've seen guys with 600,000 miles on these things.
Wow.
But not all the turbo ones.
So, is this an import car?
Oh yeah.
Oh okay. How much does it cost?
When I bought it?
Yeah.
Turn off the camera. I'll tell you, turn off the camera.
Yeah, no. JDM. Na ikot tayo dito. Alis na siya. Honda talaga ang ingay. Holy cow. Ayun nga, yung Supra. Hindi pa pala siya turbo. Pero ayun, hindi niya sinabi yung amount. Pero nabili niya daw yun. Parang 10 years ago na. Hindi niya sinabi yung amount kung magkano. Hindi naman natin siya pwedeng bilhin. Hindi naman Pilipino, baka bigla tayo sa pakingin. So yun, hanap muna akong CR. Putain na, sobrang lamig. Walang ya. Ayun, naka-bubble jacket na ako. Ayan, CR muna ako. Let's go! Ganyan makikita nyong old school dito. Pero okay din. Okay din yung scene. Okay din naman pala yung scene dito sa Canada kahit pa paano. Eh, makakakita ka rin talaga ng mga builds na nakakabayo. Nakakaloko. Dahil yung iba, mga Pilipino dito, dito nagbubuo ng sasakyan. Ayun. Eh, masaya. Kasi nakakita talaga, nakakita pa rin tayo ng Carmen. Diba? JDM Evo right hand pa yan, right hand. Bomba pa. Ala no. Uso din ang bombahan dito, sir. Sabi ni Kuya sa akin. Not a fan, pero ha? Uy, turbo. Ghostbusters. Cool. Nice car. Taina! Ghostbusters! Who you gonna call? Ghostbusters! Wow!
Is Aiden, you can look at the snow for the car show?
Scooby-Doo! Wow!
You don't see those.
No,
no, not at all.
Wow.
Used to see them a little bit, but looks like a mini O'Connell one.
Celica. Dito rin to. Hmm. Nandun yun sa isa kong vlog. Hindi ko pa na-upload. Pero feeling ko pag nilabas ko ito, na-upload ko na to. Wala na yung ano, NSX. Too ZZ siguro to. Too ZZ. Yung mga naka 2ZZ. Eh, siya sabi mo, di ba?
Hmm.
Nakaupo. S2000.
Ano yung Tagalog ka yun?
Oo, naririnig ko kanina eh. S2000. Nakataas yung bintana pero nakabukas. Digital gauge ng S2000. Nice, nice, nice. Kev. So, I think hanggang dito na lang din ang ating vlog. At medyo dumidilim na. Baka, medyo yun lang din naman. Kung anong nakita nyo, eh, yun lang din ang nakita ko. So, ganito lang, mga tambay-tambay. Pero, yun, may dalawa pa akong vlog na hindi na-upload. Pero, siguro naman, once na ilabas ko tong vlog na to, eh, yun, na-upload ko na din yung dalawa. So, maraming Pilipino dito, as in, lalo yung mga nagbubuo ng mga JDM cars o Toyota, Honda, mga Pilipino, halos karamihan. And, meron ding mga Western people na aalaga din ang mga JDM cars. So, sikat na sikat talaga ang JDM. Kahit dito sa west side ng mundo, meron. And ayun, hindi ko alam kung may mga susunod pang vlogs, pero I'm sure meron pa akong isa or meron pa kami pupuntahan ni Kuya na isa pa. Na isa pang meet. I think last na 'yon. Last na rin 'yon ng Manitoba Imports. And before mag-winter, I think that's it na. So ayun lang, it's a wrap. Hanggang dito na lang ating vlog. Maraming salamat sa panonood, at kung gusto niyo panoorin 'to, panoorin niyo lang. And kung nakaabot man kayo dito sa part ng video na 'to, sabihin nyo or comment down below. Winnipeg. Yun lang. Peace out.